I need to know how to fix a refrigerator coolant leak.
That's definitely not cool, but it will burn a hole in your wallet.
I know the refrigerator isn't going to stay cold with the coolant leak.
And you aren't allowed to just refill the refrigerant anymore without fixing it.
How could they fix it?
If it is a small rust hole on the condenser or pipes, they may be able to weld a patch on it. Some manufacturers sell goo that can harden like a patch, too.
Where there's one small hole, there are likely more now or more about to show up.
If there are several holes in the refrigerant tubing, the solution is replacing the tubing.
I suppose that would work, assuming there are no other leaks.
If the refrigerant coolant leak is in one of the valves, such as the valves to the compressor and condenser, the solution could be as simple as replacing those valves.
And all the labor to take things apart and replace the parts.
There's also the possibility that the leak is in the compressor or condenser. And the fix might be replacing those whole parts.
The compressor and condenser are around the cost of a new control board.
At least the control board is the one thing you know will never leak refrigerant.
How can I be sure it is a refrigerant leak?
If the fridge is working harder and longer to keep the fridge just as cold, it is probably a refrigerant leak.
I suppose all that extra strain also explains why those major parts need to be replaced due to a refrigerant leak.
If the freezer is warm but the fridge isn't, there's the possibility that the defrost heater is stuck on.
But that would be obvious when I see the steam rising out of the freezer and melting ice cream that is starting to cook.
If the defrost heater is running too long, you may simply see puddles of water on the floor and a warm freezer that is mistaken for a refrigerant leak.
But a hot bottom of the freezer proves that isn't a coolant leak.
Make sure you ensure the pipes are clean to allow the heat exchange to take place so the fridge is efficient and can keep things cold.
If I see small bubbling up through the grime though, I know there's a refrigerant leak.
Ditto if you see frozen patches on the refrigerant coil or the big components like the compressor.
I've heard there were other signs of a coolant leak.
If you see an oily substance at the bottom of the fridge or on the floor that you can't explain, it may be evidence of a coolant leak.
The not-so-cold fridge is proof enough.